and here to present a paper on developing and using multimedia-based supplementary teaching material for model education. The effects of teaching and learning process are not restricted to a locality. It is supposed to be global. Therefore, the material used in supporting the process are expected to be multifaceted in nature. Hence, the use of multimedia supplementary teaching materials. What is multimedia teaching materials? Multimedia are channels of transmitting information to learners, and also the gadgets and machines that are needed in transmitting to the learners. There are various types of multimedia supplementary teaching materials currently utilized in teaching and learning processes in many schools, which are computer system, microphone, mobile device, interactive whiteboard, digital video, among others. Classification of instructional media. We have low level media. They are word charts. As you can see, the word charts, they are flip charts. We have magnetic board. We have real objects. We have posters. We have pictures. We have graphics. We have field charts. We also have non-printed media, which include computer program like Microsoft Word document, also Realia, models, slides, videos, films, audio cassettes, microfilms. We also have printed media, which are books, journals, dictionaries, newspapers, magazines, and so high-level instructional media. It include overhead projector, OPEC projector, camera, radio cassettes, computer, television set, radio set, and transparency marker. What are the need for multi-purpose, for multimedia-based teaching materials? Computer system are very vast in classroom, which allow teachers to demonstrate a new lesson, animate, present new materials, illustrate how to use program to show new websites. Educational media can also be defined the multiple means of using prints, graphics, animations, audios, audiovisuals to make points. Educational media technology incorporates all the qualities of printed graphics, animations, audio, and audiovisual technology. Mobile devices like smartphones can be utilized in enhancing feedback activities during and after instruction. What is supplementary teaching material? Supplementary teaching material is used to engage learners in a multidimensional learning and build learners' abilities to apply their knowledge. They are like ingredients we add in our teaching to make teaching and learning enjoyable, interesting to the learners, as to catch the interest of the learners. Instructional material is also referred as use of human and non-human materials and facilities that can use to ease, encourage, improve, promote teaching and learning activities is as a medium for what instruction. What is model education? Model education is a holistic education that trains to excel pupils academically, according to NEDI Millennia 2019. Education model are the philosophical foundation of any overall approaches and beliefs about learning. Depends greatly on circumstances, the environment, the learner, and information. Factors to to consider in developing and using multimedia supplementary teaching materials. And age of the learners, subject matter, class of the learner, methodology adopted, number of learners, and individual differences among learners. There are effects of multimedia-based supplementary teaching material on education. As a teacher, we face the fact that course books we use are not adequate for the goals we set for the class. This calls for the additional materials. Teachers mostly use storybooks for primary school learners, alternative course books, board games created by the teachers, crossword puzzles, songs, graded readers, among others. But in this modern time, we have some new and exciting additional materials. Some of them are found in internet, like websites for practice activities on grammar, vocabulary and pronunciation practice, website for games, puzzles and quizzes to provide extra fun activities, newspapers and magazines, among others. TOCO 2015 epitomized that a well-equipped, creative and imaginative teacher can save the classroom from boredom by using innovative techniques and realistic materials. The multimedia-based supplementary teaching materials are used for the goal of improving comprehension and retention. It involves the use of visual aids. Children learn best by observing. Learning is more effective when sensory experiences are stimulated. This involves the use of pictures, slides, radios, videos, and visual tools. We are going to use this multimedia-based supplementary teaching materials to depict it in a lesson. For instance, in teaching the use of article A. In English letters of alphabet, we have 26 letters of alphabet in English. We have in these 26 letters of alphabet, we have 5 vowel sounds and 21 consonant sounds. 21 consonants. In the 21 consonant sounds, any word that starts with any of these consonant sounds is what use article A. For instance, we can say A clock. A ball. A book. A kettle. A ruler. A phone. Among others. In use of this, we use the real objects to show the children, because what the children see, they can recall, they can remember, they will not forget. In teaching this topic, use of instructional word material will help to enhance the learning and retention of the topic to the learners. By seeing the instructional materials, just as here we have what? A chart of what? Fig, a fig, a banana, a pear, a strawberry, a mango, a grape. All these are what we use as addition to support the teaching and learning in this modern time of education. Because before, it's only the use of what? Textbook, which does not cover all the things that the teacher needs to what? For the class to learn. But the use of additional materials will help the learners to understand the what, the need, and even the teacher to give what the to achieve the goal and target that you need in the what in learners. So this, in conclusion, a philosopher said once said that what I hear, I forget. I see, I remember. I understand. Multimedia teaching materials enabled understanding of teaching and learning concepts. Therefore, should as much as possible encourage teaching and learning. To encourage thorough understanding in teaching and learning process in a modern education, multimedia teaching material should not be left behind. Thank you for listening.